welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing great. Merry Christmas to you all. Guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you what I've prepared for my Christmas. That is how I do it, because you know, living in Europe is not easy. I don't make things ahead of me. So today I went out to got some fresh tomato and paprika. So I just wash them, cut and blend and boil it. So this is it. Okay, so without ginger and garlic as well. Okay, then this is mine. Let me turn it so you can see. This is mine cooked. So this one I have it before inside the fridge, so I'm going to use it to make, just bring that to show you guys. So to make my furiro and melo soup, Christmas soup. Yeah, I have beef, I have cow leg, I have cow legs, I have bomo. Then I'll be frying fish when I want to cook the soup. So this is what I have. This is much. I hope you can see it properly. So yeah, this is what, see, it's so big, so much. So two soup is milo and a furiro. You can see. So the next one is stockfish. I've already cooked it, wash it, and you know, put it inside the fridge. Just bring it out to show you guys as well. You can see it's much, so much inside. So this one I'm going to use two, half for milo and half for my furiro. You can see it's much, guys. Okay, the next one is this one I made it today. Yeah, this one tomato and this other one I made it today. So this one is just beef, which I'm going to just fry, and for my jollof rice. So then this one is my stock. This one is stock. In here I have just let me show you guys. You can see turkey. Wow, so big. I have turkey, then I have chicken. Yeah, I'm going to be frying it that Christmas morning. So you can see I'm going to use the water. You can see the stock, the water to make the jollof rice, and I think I'm going to make coconut rice as well. So it has good smell, guys. Wow, delicious. You can see, so this is what I have here. So see, let me just show you guys my Christmas delicacy. And on that day, after everything, I'm going to show you how everything looks like. Okay, yeah. So let me show you the milo I bought, because of coronavirus, I cannot order my things for now. So look at, I bought this pack for $4.50 that I'm going to be using. Then I also bought smoked fish as well. So using it as well. On that day, I'm going to fry my fresh fish. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoy watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more video. See you on my next one. Bye.